Tesla, TSLA, has seen its share price skyrocket over the previous few years. At a current price nearing $1,000, $990 as of January 21st, 2022, the issue naturally arises as to whether or not Tesla might or should do a stock split to reduce the price to what most investors would consider more acceptable. The company has done a stock split before, and if the previous one is anything to go by, you should expect a split soon. Many analysts have predicted that 2022 would be a big year for Tesla, and a split would only affirm that. What is a stock split? Should you buy Tesla stocks before or after the stock split? Let's find out in today's video. What is a stock split? Stock splits are a method for firms to increase or decrease the existing number of outstanding shares. A split has no effect on the company's market value or market capitalization. For example, suppose a business performs a 2-for-1 stock split. In that case, shareholders will individually possess double the number of shares they did before the split. Still, the overall value of shares stays the same because the share price is slashed in half. One of the key reasons for stock splits is to temporarily lower the pre-share price, thus making shares less expensive and enticing for smaller investors. Although it is possible to buy fractions of a share, a stock split serves as a vital purpose for management teams that wish to make their share prices more accessible to retail investors. Splits also aid in lowering the price of derivatives. While the total value of the stocks or their derivatives does not change, the split can undoubtedly boost or drop a stock's overall share price in the days, weeks, and months after the split. When a firm decides to split its stock, the market capitalization remains the same. Owners may possess more shares, still, each share is worth less according to the split ratio. This cheaper per share price often draws a larger number of investors. This increased demand may lead share prices to climb, increasing the entire market capitalization following the split. This isn't always the case though, because there are several factors at work, including the company's basic fundamentals. Since its IPO, Tesla stock has only split once. Tesla's shares were split on August 31st of 2020. It was a 5-for-1 split, which meant that each share possessed at the time became 5 shares. So an investor who owned 1,000 shares of Tesla stock on August 30th gained ownership of 5,000 shares on August 31st. When the price of a stock begins to rise, it may be a hint that it may split shortly. For example, shares of Tesla were about $850, then $950, then finally as high as $1,200 per share. So when Musk said that he would no longer be selling shares, the price fell somewhat. Is this a sign that Tesla stock is about to split again? In the summer of 2020, when Tesla stock was trading at $1,300, the company's eccentric founder and CEO Elon Musk said that the shares were too costly. He added that a more significant portion of the public should be able to purchase the electric vehicle shares. This was quickly followed by a 5-for-1 stock split. Fast forward 16 months, and Tesla's stock is reaching a comparable level. After a stunning rise this year, speculation was initiated earlier this month by short seller Gordon Johnson that Musk may announce another share division to appeal to individual investors. TSLA was at $1,373 pre-split when Tesla announced their 5-to-1 stock split on August 11, 2020, tweeted Twitter user Sawyer Merritt. Since the split, we've risen past $1,000 to $1,024. As we hit the same $1,300 level, we believe Tesla will very certainly explore another split of some kind, so let's wait and see. The attempt to boost Tesla's free float by cutting its share price, according to Neil McNeil, the owner of the 2-for-1 index, would moderate a crazy market cap that experienced a momentary dip after Musk stated he would sell 10% of his shares for tax considerations. Tesla has alerted the world to the idea of electric automobiles, but its value makes no sense, says McNeil, whose 30-member post-split index has returned 12.5% annually since 1996. On the other hand, Tesla is not participating, owing to its high valuation. This firm is worth more than any other automaker combined, McNeil continues. At roughly 400, its price per earnings ratio is 50 times that of any competitor. To catch up to that type of valuation, it would have to be in business producing a profit for 20 to 30 years. McNeil warns that investors considering purchasing Tesla should analyze these measures before participating in irrational enthusiasm and purchasing the stock, according to McNeil. Founder and CEO of XOUT Capital, David Barris, believes that Musk would undoubtedly embrace the thought of another stock split as he strives to build a firm that everyone can invest in. Still, extra shares might also help improve executive salaries. Nonetheless, the split may be a beneficial marketing tool since it makes the stock appear more reasonable to investors. This is only a perspective, not a reality, Barris observes. However, the thought of buying the shares at a lesser price attracts investors. One of the reasons Tesla has to split is because the employee equity purchase plan is too difficult. Tesla wants to make it easier for their workers to own shares. However, we do not believe that they will acquire fractions of the stock as some trading platforms do. As a result, Tesla does not want its stock price to trade too high for various reasons. In response to a statement on November 1st, GLJ Capital's Johnson predicted that Tesla will split since last year's action helped propel the stock higher, and that is basically all that Tesla appears to care about. Following last year's division, Tesla's shares increased by 12%, and while they fell last winter, they are now up to about 70% for the year. If Tesla conducts a 20-to-1 split, GLJ can preserve his $67 price goal, said Twitter user Gary Black, attempting to explain Johnson's remarks. Whether the company is split or not, Owanda analyst Ed Moya sees Tesla's prospects improving after announcing plans to sell vehicles to Hertz, HTZZ, and Uber, UBER, saying that other worldwide rental businesses will likely speed similar orders. I was mistaken when I thought $1,000 wouldn't happen, he admits. Tesla's growth has been parabolic. They have reacted and dealt with the chip scarcity better than competitors. And while some argue that the value is illogical, the stock's momentum does. The upcoming factories in Berlin and Austin are expected to boost Tesla's delivery numbers and stock further. This is one reason why many people are confident about a stock split due to an overshoot in Tesla's stock price. The Austin opening is significant, since we receive 4680 parameters from the automobiles. Therefore, all conjecture about how these batteries would affect the cars will be put to rest. They will most likely feature faster charging, a more extended range, improved performance, and a lighter weight. We're always hearing about the latest and best technologies from each of the traditional automakers and Chinese automakers. Since the introduction of the 2170 battery, this is Tesla's latest and best for their standard model. It will be a larger technological jump than the 2170 was from the 18650. And it's all because of Tesla. This is another reason why the Austin opening is such a big deal. All of these other factors might drive the stock price higher and keep it there, ending in Tesla announcing a split. As a result, Tesla's net profit for the fourth quarter is expected to be $2.5 billion. That equates to $10 billion every year. A new split will benefit the stock, which Moya believes will reach $2,000. They have a large retail following, almost cult-like, so if they separate, investors will embrace it, and the stock would surge. Moya doesn't see anything coming Tesla's way, not even a Tesla killer like Apple, which has revealed a new electric car but hasn't given a release date. If the stock splits again, Tesla might be a fantastic buy. Some experts believe that because Tesla was one of the first to market in the electric vehicle industry, it will continue to command a sizable market share even in the face of rivals. However, in the next few years, the electric vehicle giant will face its present opponents and new entrants to the EV competition. What would it look like if traditional automakers started making electric automobiles as well? Musk tweeted in May 2020 that he felt Tesla's stock was overpriced and the stock instantly dropped by $70. Musk appears cryptic to the typical individual, particularly new investors, with his captivating approach to almost everything. He has a way of persuading both stockholders and potential investors. People prefer to follow Musk's lead, and in this situation, if investors believe the stock will split, it's an encouragement to buy, and buy they will. It remains to be seen how much Tesla will increase following its next split, but we imagine the company will wait till it reaches $2,000 per share before a split would happen. What do you think? Comment down below.